some line inches.
Waffles on the rise.
It's the math man.
No respect.
KW
on the rise.
Reservations.
Waffles
on the rise. Tired of working at the same.
What you know? You don't know. So admit you can, put your fears aside. You not. What you know? You don't know. So admit you can, put your fears aside. For reservations on my mind, yo. I'm getting tired of you picking at my brain all the time. You wanna feel my power to relieve your pain when all that you say ain't all that you written.
This boy gon' bring it to the roots of the discussion. Putting out that written whack shit poses me no threat. This niggas ain't saying nothing. A bomb the set without a cavalry. Your sounds to me equivalent to a rainy day, yo. And a tragedy gets bad if we don't make it right. And in this mental block, people who are always miserable have invested time into their pain. Break these thoughts of selfishness. Yes, indeed, you're helpless when it's real. But a cypher's here to help ease the pain. Strike the match and let it burn. Feel the hypertone vibe. Niggas wising up. When the fuck are you going? Real lies. The unknown, like assassin terrorists. Bury this like in the Johnston landfill. Niggas stand still and pay attention. Let's mention or speak upon my intentions. I'm breaking your face. Well, my motherfucking mental corrections must be made before you even enter a session. Why enter if you ain't manifesting or expressing yourself? Lesson one has begun with the words of energy. It will take 10 of the nicest MCs to discourage me. Follow the current of consistent release, strangling my verbs, turn the knob, feel the pop in your arm, increase my levels with an unheard of dialect, it's in the palm of my hand, why respect any man that's gonna try to stop my plans from prospering, try to make me fall, that's copying, and I kill copycats for scheming, so change up on your topic.
What you know, you don't know, so admit you can, put your fears inside you now. What you know, you don't know, so admit you can, put your fears inside you. For reservations on my mind, I'm getting tired of you picking at my brain all the time. You wanna feel my power to relieve your pain when all that you say ain't all that you been.
It goes through heart and dedication, files and scriptures of the unknown. A brand new generation, we make the choice, so I unfold and redefine the definition of a true MC. Plus the father laws of hip hop and take it to the fullest extremes. Relying on gravity to pull me through the industry. Wait and watch me levitate objects without telepathy, moving bodily form. Prove my points easily, cause you fear what you don't know about. Hearing or listening is devious, devils them see me and get frightened by my angry expression. Believe me, it's been worse. First after verse that I write, it's more than likely to be something that explodes from insight. Walk the dark outskirts alone with my knife assassins. As long as I'm alive, the deceased is gone rest, y'all. Consider me a f***ing savage at what I mastered or progressed in when in danger. The slavery's still in effect. This behavior changed the way you think before. Picking at my brain, found slain. The first person rehearsing ain't an everyday thing. Lesson two, look at yourself before you criticize somebody else, or time will exchange it with you. So I say,
what you know, you don't know, so admit you can, put your fears inside you now. What you know, you don't know, so admit you can, put your fears inside. For reservations on my mind, I'm getting tired of you picking at my brain all the time. You wanna feel my power to relieve your pain when all that you say ain't all that you written.
Then I say,
yo, what you
try to give me power to
then I say,
mind.